Do you know how many people are buried in the Nevada desert? Look how they find these people in Lake Mead. As Lake Mead dries up, they're finding all these dead bodies. They found 6 dead bodies down there. And some of them are people that drowned. One of them was a guy who drowned saving his son. And his son remembered it in Lake Mead. The guy, one guy was dressed like from the 1970s. They found him in a barrel.
Do you think the mob still exists?
100%. They probably have learned from their mistakes. Like the problem with the way John Gotti did it, walk around those expensive suits and shit. He was in front of everybody's face. Like everybody knew it. Whereas like Vincent the Chin Gigante, he would walk around in a bathrobe like he was crazy. And he would talk to himself. He'd walk around the neighborhood like he was schizophrenic. And that was his hustle. That's how he would, like, they would say, he's running the mob. They're like, this crazy guy walking around like talking to himself?